What if there were real defenses that worked in real court in front of real judges to get real foreclosure cases just like yours thrown out? Well, there are. My name is Mike Wasik. My partner Jason Ricardo and I help people just like you overcome foreclosure and debt collection with dignity. We've helped hundreds of people face their foreclosure problems and get through to the other side. And the secret I'm going to share with you is one we've used to help people in 2019 get their foreclosure cases thrown out so that they can stay secure in their homes and know they're not going to be saddled with debt. Now, if you stay to the end of the video, I'm going to tell you how you can use this foreclosure defense to get your case thrown out, how we can help you if you qualify, how we can help you get your foreclosure case thrown out, how you can know if you've got this defense. Now, the secret I'm going to share with you today is the compliance with government regulations. If you have an FHA loan, if you have a VA loan, then before the bank can foreclose on you, they're required to comply with government regulations that apply to those particular loans. They're required to strictly comply with those regulations as a condition of getting those government guarantees for repayment. Now, if they don't follow the government regulations, they don't have the right to foreclose. Often, they can't prove that they follow those government regulations. Now, what are those regulations? So, very simply put, both the FHA and the VA offer loans that are backed by the federal government. And as a condition of a lender getting that backing, getting that security, the lender has to agree to provide certain foreclosure avoidance procedures to make efforts to avoid the foreclosure entirely, to give you a chance to avoid the foreclosure. In order to get the benefit of that backing, they have to go the extra mile to make sure you're not in foreclosure unless it's absolutely necessary. And in many cases, banks don't do it. And in many cases, banks can't prove they did it. And if they can't prove they did it, the case must be thrown out. The foreclosure must be dismissed because they don't have a right to foreclose on you. They can't get the benefit of the government backing unless they agree to go that extra mile. And if they can't prove they went that extra mile, the case must be thrown out. How do you know if this applies to you? There's a very simple way of looking at your loan to know. First of all, if you've been served with a foreclosure summons and complaint, or if you have a copy of your note, you're going to find language in that note or maybe in the mortgage that says that it's an FHA loan. On an FHA loan, you're going to see a box with an FHA loan number. You might also see a reference in the loan to regulations of the Secretary of Housing and Urban Development. If you have a VA loan, you might see a reference in the note of the mortgage that talk about the loan not being assumable without permission from the Secretary of the VA. You might find language that talks about regulations of the Secretary of Veterans Affairs. You might actually see a paragraph that incorporates, that makes a reference to those regulations applying to that loan. Now, if you're not sure whether your loan is a VA loan or whether it is an FHA loan, you can ask us to review it. I'm going to tell you how to do that at the end of the video. But if you have one of those loans and the bank hasn't done what it needs to do, hasn't gone that extra mile to avoid the foreclosure entirely by giving you the extra chance to cure the default or to avoid the foreclosure, if they fail to do that and they can't prove they did it, then the foreclosure case has to be thrown out. Now, I'm going to tell you how you can take advantage of this right now. So you may want to pause this video, get a pen, and write down this phone number. The phone number is 352-567-3173. That's 352-567-3173. I want you to call that number and ask for your free 30-minute strategy session with one of our attorneys, either with Mike, that's me, or my partner, Jason. We're waiting to talk to you, and we want to review your loan to determine if you've got this government regulation defense or if you have any of a number of other defenses that we use in 2019 to get foreclosure cases thrown out. So call our number and call it as soon as possible because we're in court often, so we're not in the office all the time. We have a lot of people who want to fill up those slots real fast. So if you call sooner, you're more likely to get an earlier slot instead of having to wait for days or even until next week. So call us today. The number again is 352-567-3173. Now, what's the reason you want to give us a call? The worst case scenario is that there's no risk to you. We don't ask you for a dime, and you have no obligation whatsoever to do anything further with us after the 30-minute session. I guarantee you will walk away with a better understanding of what defenses you might have and whether you're able to overcome your foreclosure. The worst case scenario is that you leave that 30-minute session with more clarity about what you need to do next. The best case scenario is you decide we're the right ones to help you. We decide we can help you. We take your case, we take it all the way to the end, and we win your foreclosure case and get it thrown out. That's the best case scenario. Now, what's the worst case scenario if you don't call? The worst case scenario is you lose your home. But what's the best case scenario? You're still stuck in that same situation now with no help, no guidance, and no additional information. So you'd have to be crazy not to give us a call. So please, give us a call, 352-567-3173. Please mention that you watched this video, this government regulations defense video. And when you talk to one of our attorneys, we're gonna walk through with you what the options are to solving your foreclosure problem for good. So call us right away. We're really looking forward to talking to you. Thank you for watching this video, and we'll see you on the next one.